Now, in Vectorworks 2018, you're able to add detailed plant images to your plant tags, allowing you to create vibrant, illustrative plans for your clients or an easy-to-follow key for your planting plan. Utilizing the plant tagging function for plant objects, you can choose which image or images to display, as well as other data related to the plant. To set one of the lines of the tag to an image, click on the Tag dropdown in the Object Info palette, and then choose Set Custom Tag. At the bottom of the list are three new parameters. These image tags all come from the plant definition or the plant database. In the plant definition, click on Plant Data. Image Plant Form, Image Detail, and Image Miscellaneous can all be shown on the planting plan through the plant tag. The image value will show as not set if no image is available or has been selected. Click on the field and choose Set Image. If the plant has an image or images in the database, you can choose the image. You can even choose how to show a rendered 2D or 3D graphic representation to be displayed. You can also import an external image or use an image resource from your document. By default, the plant database will update automatically when you choose an image in the plant definition. This can be turned off by unchecking the Update function in the Choose Plant Database Location dialog. Once the image is shown on the plan, you can adjust the image size in the plant settings under Annotations. If multiple images are used in the tag, they'll all be the same size and aligned appropriately. And finally, if you want to remove an image from the tag, edit the definition and choose Remove Image for the image field.